Alright, so in this video we're going to be removing this whole entire assembly. This is a 2020 Ram, starting 2019, 2500, 3500s, some of the 15s, 1500, not the classic models. They should have this system already. So we're going to start by pulling this little tray out. It just pops out pretty easy. And then you're going to have two T20 Torx screws. Just take the screws out fully. All right, so once you take the two screws out, basically get a good grip on it and start pulling it towards yourself. This one wasn't removed before, it looks like, so it's pretty hard to get the clips out, but eventually it starts popping out all around. It's held by these metal clips. It's kind of tough to get to every single plug on camera, so I'll do my best. Alright, so this one's pretty simple. Just pull this the screen, climate control, the auxiliary switches on the bottom. Pretty simple. So this thing is pretty much held by these clips all around once you get the two screws out. So I guess it's metal ones on top. Yeah, they're all metal. Or plastic. Yeah, they're plastic actually. Alright, so this is it.